production build. We're going to be building these bikes, prove out the final design, and then our production build will be done at a quality supplier, robotically welded, assembled, tested, shipped. We've got to double and triple check every step, and then just do it at a real moderate pace to where we're not rushing it. You know, like every little thing, we've got to put little in between this metal piece. We've got to put shims that are like the thickness of paint, so that when we paint it,